everyone, my name is Bansi and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, as you guys already know from the title, I'm gonna be sharing dandruff solutions with you guys. In order to maintain healthy hair, it is very important that your scalp is clean and healthy. If you're having dandruff, dry flakes or any of the fungal infections, then your hair is gonna get affected. So in today's video, I've come up with DIY dandruff solutions which are whipped up from your pantry, so they are super natural and 100% effective. So without a further ado, let's get started. So first is apple cider vinegar rinse. Now, giving your hair last rinse with this apple cider vinegar solution is gonna leave your scalp squeaky clean and your scalp is gonna get rid of any dandruff, dry flakes or any of the fungal infections that you might be having on your scalp. So what you have to do is mix equal parts of apple cider vinegar and water, and after you are done shampooing and conditioning your hair, just pour this solution onto your scalp and hair and let it sit on your hair for about 20 minutes and then rinse it off with plain water. This, you guys, is so effective that you're gonna see results in just one use, and you have to try this one. This is so effective. So second solution is to use neem oil for your hair. Now we all know that neem oil has antifungal and antibacterial properties, so regular use of neem oil can cure dandruff permanently from your scalp. You can buy a neem oil that is available in the market, or if you want to make your own neem oil, then I have a video wherein I've showed you how to make neem oil at home. I'm gonna make sure to leave that video in the description box below. Third solution is to use tea tree oil for your scalp. Tea tree oil is antiseptic and anti-inflammatory, and therefore it can be used as an effective solution to reduce dandruff. What you have to do is mix 2 to 3 drops of tea tree oil in any of the hair oil that you might be using. Leave that hair oil overnight and wash it off the next morning. Or you can mix 4 to 5 drops of tea tree oil in any of the shampoo that you might be using. Now when it comes to shampoos, if you're having dandruff, you tend to use anti-dandruff shampoos, right? Anti-dandruff shampoos has a property of drying out your hair. So make sure that you're using a conditioner after an anti-dandruff shampoo. My fourth solution is to use fenugreek seeds for your hair. Fenugreek seeds or methi seeds are very widely used for your hair because it is very beneficial against hair fall and dandruff. What you have to do is soak fenugreek seeds overnight and in the next morning blend it together with curd and aloe vera gel. This hair mask is so effective for dandruff, and if you guys know me, you guys know that I have extremely oily skin type, and therefore naturally my scalp also tends to produce a lot of oil and my hair tends to get really dry towards the ends. So this hair mask is perfect for people like me who are having an itchy or oily scalp and dry ends. And this hair mask has become my go-to hair mask in a humid climate like this, and this hair mask is so good. You have to try this one out. And yeah, that's it for today's video. If you guys found this video helpful, then please don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. Until next video, bye.